Hey guys, welcome back to Zilliqa Zebra. The XCAD DEX is a decentralized exchange built on the Zilliqa network. It will be the hub for trading creator tokens, while also a DEX for Zilliqa ecosystem. The XCAD DEX offers multiple staking pools for both liquidity pools and single assets with very attractive APYs. If you are interested to learn how to get involved in the XCAD DEX, this video is for you. As always, don't forget to like and subscribe to Zilliqa Zebra for all things related to Zilliqa and its ecosystem. The reward token for all LP farms is dXCAD. dXCAD is the reward and governance token for the XCAD DEX. It will have a further utility which will be announced soon. Rewards can be claimed once a day after every epoch, or they can be left to accumulate, allowing you to claim at any time. dXCAD can be traded and can also be staked in a single asset pools to earn other 0C-2 token rewards. The XCAD DEX is a decentralized exchange built on the Zilliqa network. It will be the hub for trading creator tokens, while also a DEX for the Zilliqa ecosystem. XCAD network is a global platform harnessing the power and value of content creator audiences via creator tokenization, allowing viewers to earn rewards and govern creators' decisions via a plugin which also works directly on YouTube. Single asset staking on XCAD is extremely easy. You just stake the asset by itself and you earn the reward. Please note that there's a 10-day lock on all single asset farms. There's also a 20% burn fee if you choose to unstake before the 10-day lock is up. dXCAD is a governance and reward token for the XCAD DEX. It's an essential component of the DEX ecosystem. dXCAD can also be bought and traded on the XCAD DEX, as well as being staked as a single asset to earn other tokens as a reward. You will have far more utility, which will be announced soon. The XCAD DEX currently runs on the Zilliqa blockchain. This means that you need your tokens on the Zil network in order to trade and stake on the XCAD DEX. There are currently a few ways on how to get your tokens on the Zil network, which can be seen below. You also need a wallet that supports the Zil network. For the XCAD DEX, we currently recommend the ZilPay wallet. If you currently have Zil on an exchange and want to use it on the XCAD DEX, you can simply just withdraw the Zil from the exchange to your ZilPay wallet. I will use the exchange Binance as an example. Firstly, go to the withdraw page which can be seen circled on the page. After selecting Zil, you'll be asked to input the network for the withdrawal and your withdrawal address. Since we are withdrawing to our ZilPay wallet to use the XCAD DEX, we'll pick Zilliqa as the withdrawal network. You must also copy your ZilPay address from your ZilPay wallet and paste it into the address section, as seen here. Then, you must input the amount you wish to withdraw, and once you're happy with the withdrawal amount, simply hit the withdraw button and confirm the transaction with your 2FA codes. After you confirm the withdrawal, the exchange will process it and send it to your wallet. It will usually give you an estimated arrival time when you submit your withdrawal. Once you withdraw Zil from an exchange, you must swap that Zil into XCAD to be able to use it on the XCAD DEX. There's currently no Zil / XCAD pair on the XCAD DEX, so you must use Zil Swap to swap your Zil into XCAD. Once you go to Zil Swap, you have to select Zil and XCAD as the tokens as seen here. Input the amount of Zil you wish to swap, and we recommend you keep some Zil in your wallet to pay for the gas fees on the XCAD DEX. Once you're happy with the amount of Zil you're swapping and the amount of XCAD you're getting, click on the swap button, which will then ask you to confirm the transaction in your wallet. When the transaction completes, you will then automatically get XCAD in your wallet. Bridging your XCAD from ERC20 to 0C-2 is very simple, although you must be holding XCADs in a non-custodial wallet, such as MetaMask. Once you have XCAD in a non-custodial wallet, go to Zil Bridge, which can be found via this link. Upon visiting the Zil Bridge, you'll be asked to connect two wallets, an ERC20 wallet, where you hold your XCAD, and a Zilliqa wallet. You will then be given the option of tokens to choose from. In the drop-down box, choose XCAD as your selected token. Choose the amount you wish to transfer, and click the Approve button. Clicking this button will cause a pop-up in your wallet, asking you to confirm the transaction. After the transaction confirms, you will then have to click the swap button and confirm the transaction in your wallet again. Once you have the tokens in your ZilPay wallet, it is simple to swap and trade tokens on the XCAD DEX. In the box at the top, you must choose the token you already have in your wallet. This is the token you want to swap into another token. choose the token of your choice and input the amount in the box you want to swap. As you can see here, in this box, I've inputted 10 as the amount. In the box underneath, you must choose the token you would like to receive. As you can see in the example, I've chosen XCAD as the token I would like to receive. The DEX will automatically calculate the amount of XCAD I'm going to receive in our swap. Once you're happy with the amount you're swapping and receiving, you must hit the approve button and confirm the transaction in your wallet. Keep in mind, you only have to approve each token once. So once you have approved to swap it one time, you'll never have to do this step again for this token. After the transaction succeeds, your approve button will change into a swap button. You must once again hit this button and confirm the transaction in your wallet. Unlike the previous step, you have to do this step every time you want to trade these tokens. After the transaction completes, you'll get a new swap tokens in your wallet. Providing liquidity is very similar to providing liquidity on other DEXs such as Uniswap or PancakeSwap. Firstly, go to the pool page of the XCAD DEX, which can be found on this link. Connect your Zilpay wallet and choose the token you want to pair with XCAD. Please note you must have the token pair in the same wallet. Enter the amount of tokens you would like to pair, which will then calculate the amount of paired tokens you need. And click the approve button, which will approve the tokens to use. Once you click the approve button, you have to confirm the transaction in your Zilpay wallet. Once the transaction has been completed, you will then once again have to click on the add liquidity button, which will then provide the tokens on the LP. Once you're providing the LP, you earn the rewards shown on the pool overview page. You also earn a fee from a percentage of the transactions on the pair you're providing liquidity for. Single asset staking means that you only have to stake one asset token in order to earn rewards. Unlike the LP farms where you must pair two assets, there are currently three single asset staking pools on the XCAD DEX. All three of these pools require you to have dXCAD to stake. Please note that there's currently a minimum lockup period of 10 days. If you choose to unstake before the 10 days are up, you will have to pay a 20% penalty fee on your tokens. Firstly, go to the single asset staking page, which can be found on this link. To stake, all you have to do is to input the amount of dXCAD you would like to stake in the box given and click on the stake button and confirm the transaction in your wallet. This will then input these tokens into the farm and you will earn daily rewards on them. You can also claim your rewards at any time, or you can let them accumulate over a period and claim them in batches. That's all I have for this episode of Zilliqa Zebra. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for your regular dose of Zilliqa and cryptocurrency news. And check out my other videos which might be of interest to you. Goodbye.